How you doing? Andy with you for another gear demo. Today I'm taking a look at the Viper by T-Rex Pedals. It is a tremolo pedal for a bit of the old vintage vibe. There is a link down below for more details and a way to get a good price on them as well if you like the sounds of it. So I'm going to give you a quick demo on the bridge and on the neck and have a mess around with the knobs and see if you like the sound of it. Give you a bit of a preview. So here we go. At the moment, I'm going to bring things back a little bit. We've got a mode button here, which basically, to my ear, just brings out the treble a little more, a bit of tone shaping going on. So I'm going to start off pretty much 12 o'clock here. Off. Go with the mode button off. We're a little closer to the original. So off. The Hendrix-y sort of vibe there. On the bridge. Sounds cool little setting that one. From there we can mess around with the depth and the speed, so I'll take the depth a little bit further. Back to the neck. Down to the bridge. Okay, and bringing the speed up as well. Back to the neck. Bridge. If we mess around with the tone knob here, the mode knob, sorry. You can hear that really boosts the highs in there. Sort of more of a modern vibe. If we take the speed right down, keep the depth up high. Knock it up a little bit. So there we are off. Make it quite transparent if you wish as well. So there you go. There is a quick preview for you of the Viper by T-Rex. Not a super versatile tremolo pedal, but very, very nice sound that's going on with it. So if you like the sound of what you've heard there, check out the link down below and you can find out more details and get a good price on them. And be sure to click that like button. And if you wish to check out more gear demos and guitar-related videos, click that subscribe button and I'll catch you for more very soon. Check out the Nail Guitar Skills channel to learn more guitar skills. And check out my other channels for heaps of free guitar training videos. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, you can catch me there also.